Hey, what's up guys? One of the best PolyBrute Connect features is its ability to visualize one of the best PolyBrute functions, which is morphing. So to start using it, simply activate your PolyBrute Connect instance within your DAW or in the standalone mode and increase the morph knob while playing or playing back the sound from a clip, like this. Seeing how the parameters change in the PolyBrute Connect is not only visually interesting, but also shows that morphing is much more than a simple crossfade. It's a continuous transformation that covers all possibilities for parameter values in between your A and B states. In other words, each preset is really two presets in one. Another advantage of using morphing technology in PolyBrute Connect is the fact that you can easily define every parameter position and value for each state, as well as introduce very precise changes to each parameter state, general, A or B, while holding a control key on your computer keyboard. To set A and B positions in PolyBrute Connect, hover the mouse over the color around the knob and drag it with left click for the state A, which has a blue needle, and right click for the state B, which has a green needle, just like this. A few controls and switches also have a drop-down menu or hidden options which enhance them with additional functionality, and these can also be easily assigned to states A or B by unfolding and picking the right setting for each state. To top it all off, you can obviously still decide to create morphs on the hardware and still be able to visualize all the changes in the software in real time. So, once you're done with the programming of your morphing, trigger the sound and enjoy the beautiful technology controlling and transforming the sound right in front of your eyes. Alright, see you in the last episode where we'll be talking about organizing and managing your sounds. See you soon!